As Ontarians and as Canadians, we have so many things to be proud of. We produce clean electricity, but we also produce life-saving medical isotopes. 100% of us in our lives will be impacted by cancer. Canada and Ontario will be a world leader in the production of medical isotopes and some of the most advanced cancer treatments for the next 50 years.
We're going to go really big with nuclear, especially with the isotopes, not just on the health side, but on clean, green energy.
And that electricity that comes from Bruce and the other CANDU reactors that we have in our province is affordable, reliable, emissions-free electricity that powers our province.
We too, as a First Nation, want to be front runners and leaders in clean, green energy, as well as being involved in the isotope and its successes. And I only see a big success story in the future as this nuclear health isotope grows.
The CANDU reactor is ideally suited for lutetium production. It's really second to none. I call it a natural resource for Canada. So we're talking about a second TFT. We can now have just-in-time deliveries. We can match what the patients need, expanding that fight against cancer. It's a made-in-Ontario success story. It has a positive impact worldwide. It's going to be very difficult for anyone to replicate.
We're stronger when we work together. This initiative to double our production capacity to produce more cancer-fighting medical isotope is just that. That means anybody who wants to get a treatment will be able to have it. We're very proud to play this role in powering medical isotope and again to fight cancer.